Johnny Bravo, I've got a proposition for you.
How about this one? You, me, a box of noodles, a Pauly Shore video? Okay, how about this? Just me, a box of rice, and public access?
What's happened to you? I was told you were the greatest backyard badminton player west of the Pecos. In fact, I came here to challenge you to a game.
No! I can never play again. Not after what happened at the match in Denver. It was horrible!
Why, he remembers it like it was yesterday.
What a lovely day for a game of badminton.
Uh-huh. I don't care who wins. We both win if we're having fun.
Bring it on, sucker.
There's nothing like the smell of a freshly popped can of shuttlecocks.
Fresh popped shuttlecocks. Gotta go.
But your mother said I had to help you cross the street.
Okay, I'm here. Let's play.
Oh,
Gosh, it's really not a game for three.
Why? Because I've crushed you both 700 times in a row?
It's not that so much as your bad sportsmanship.
Come on, you losers! I'll play you both with both hands tied behind my back. Set, match, love, game. I win, you lose.
Why, I haven't seen the birdie whipped around like that since Pancho Segura in 48.
And the home of the losers. Okay, second verse.
That's quite a backhand you got there, son. With your talent and my taking advantage of your talent, we could win some big money.
I don't play for money, Pops. I do it for the love of the game.
Well, duh, I keep the money. But you'd get all the free hot dogs you want at the matches.
Love of the game and hot dogs? I'm in!
Johnny went straight to the top. Then he fell down to the middle, stayed there for a while. Then he went back and forth for a bit. Then he went back to the top and stayed there like the skin on an old pudding. Everything was fine until one fateful day.
Bravo. Serving team lad, match point.
Do you feel lucky, punk? Well, do ya?
Hot dogs!
No!
Hot dogs, get ya hot!
Get up, mister! You gotta get up and give me my post-game jumbo dog with onions!
Sorry, son. If we move those hot dogs, we risk further injury.
No!
You know, we're standing right here. You don't have to yell.
Oh, sorry. No. Anyway, that's why I can never play again.
So you're telling me you're a coward?
Coward, milquetoast, scaredy pants. I'm not into labels.
And if you're not a coward, you're an idiot.
Who are we talking about?
So there's nothing I can say to change your mind?
Nothing! I can't believe the horror. The shame!
If you win, I'll go out with you.
What's a little horror and shame? Let's play badminton! And badminton!
Gee, Johnny, you really stink out there. One more point and she wins.
I think I'm tiring her out, Pops.
No, I don't think so. She's pretty much got it in the bag.
Come on, Pops. Don't you have any advice for me?
Yeah, stay away from badminton.
Thanks, Pops. I can use that.
I'm glad I bet on her.
Your serve, Bravo.
This is it, Johnny. There's no room for error. I've got to focus. Use my laser-like concentration to give every shot its optimum placement.
There you go. That's the last one I got.
What?
Victory is mine, Johnny. I guess we won't be going on that date.